Insert a picture. Just double click it when you find it. On the Format tab, frame it. Click the dialog box launcher for more options. Change the border color. Change the size. Then right click, save as picture, and you're good to go. For more free tips, join my private email list at peggyduncan.com. If you like this video, give me a thumbs up and click to share it with your social network. Subscribe to my channel while you're here and be among the first to know when I post a new video. I'm Peggy Duncan, sweetminute.com.